Hey, ICHE family. For the last few weeks, we've been talking about how to encourage ourselves in the Lord. Because one of the most important things for homeschooling parents to be, that is, encouragers. We have shared several things already, including knowing that God is sovereign and what the implications of that are. We've talked about the importance of reading and of prayer and why they are important. And today I'd like to shift gears and maybe get just a tad bit more pragmatic, still with a biblical basis. Another way to keep ourselves encouraged in the Lord is to continue to recount His past faithfulness. We see this as a reality throughout the entire scriptures, especially in Psalm 78, where God addresses the fathers and the grandfathers to pass on the stories of God's faithfulness to them, to their children as well. We also see in the Old Testament how the Jewish holidays and the festivals and the feasts would be a time where the people of God would celebrate God's intervention on behalf of His people. And so these stories are being told and retold time and time and time again. And folks, it's through repetitions that our kids learn our stories. I joke with my kids that when they have devotions with their kids, I trust that all the stories that I've shared with them, that I've shared so often, will snap back into their mind immediately, because that's the way God has set it up. So in order to be more encouraged in your personal life, make sure you think about all of God's blessings to you. And along that lines, I would think another thing to do is to recount God's small kisses. We can call these droplets of grace, if you wish. God is doing a myriad of things all the time for us. Things that we think are small, maybe even incidental, but because God is sovereign, there are no incidentals. They're brushstrokes of God's grace. They're kisses of His grace that we should celebrate. Some examples. We got our sons paintball guns for Christmas. And of course, the first day they wanted to go out and to play. It's December the 25th in Illinois, and it's 50 degrees and sunny here at our house. It was beautiful out. The next day, they wanted to go out again. They had another couple thousand balls to blow, and so they went back out again. It was like 53 in December. The third day, they ran out of paintballs, and it rained all day long. And so I told the boys that night, I said, you guys realize the small gracelets of God to you? He gave you beautiful weather for 2 days in December to go out and have a good time. And folks, God does these things all the time. We just don't recognize them. If we will do that, that should encourage us. If God's faithful in the small things, we know He'll be faithful in the big things as well. So I hope these two more pragmatic ideas will help you encourage yourself in the Lord and to encourage your kids. This is Kirk Smith with ICHE's Take 5.